We're not very much different.
No, no. I think you look better in a suit, but other than that, I think we're the same.
Actually, Egyptian satirists Bassem Youssef and Jon Stewart are very different. One is facing charges for making jokes, and the other has won dozens of Emmys for the same reason. Hey guys, I'm Kristina Behr with Buzz 60. Youssef hosts his own political satire show, one of the most popular on Cairo's YouTube, called El Burnameg, or The Program. A former heart surgeon, he's known as the Egyptian Jon Stewart. But in March, the Egyptian government issued an arrest warrant for Youssef, accusing him of insulting Islam and the Egyptian president, Mohamed Morsi, during one of the episodes, which Stewart later mocked.
Making fun of the president's hats and less than fluent English? That was my entire career for 8 years.
Are you still in trouble, by the way?
Oh, yeah.
It's
every
day.
It's every day.
Time magazine named Youssef as one of their 100 most influential people because he's become the voice of so many Egyptians who don't have the freedom to speak against their government. And just like Stewart wrote in the magazine, that's what makes Youssef a true hero. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.